This shit ain't worth it. Armor and initiative. That ain't bad. And a very good flamethrower. Secondary utilization required at the command board. See what's that? Secondary authorization. The authorization protocol accepted, bolt unlocking. Let us see if that was worth it or not. I believe not so far. That commander helmet, you can play without it. It's okay, you know, but it's nothing special. Utility, heroic hammer, you get it later. Tactical shotgun is very nice, for example. Utility, blah blah blah. That's literally nothing. Two solid helmets, power armor, legs, and headpiece. Incinerator is very nice. There shouldn't be any more rooms. This is it. I believe it ain't worth it. See if there's anything else now.